Are you using Gmail to reach your audience? Curious how Google sees your domain and whether your emails are landing in the inbox or spam? Let's break down how to use Google's Postmaster Tools to monitor and improve your email deliverability. Google Postmaster Tool is a free tool from Google that gives you insight on how Gmail sees your email sending domain. It shows key metrics like your domain's reputation,
labeled as high, medium, low, or bad,
as well as spam complaint rates, authentication success, and more. If Gmail makes up a big portion of your list, and for many marketeers it does, these insights are critical. A poor reputation can hurt your deliverability, even if your content is great. Here's how to set it up. First, set up DKIM for your domain. This helps Gmail to verify that your emails are really from you. Second, head to postmaster.google.com. Third, add your domain and follow the instructions to add a TXT record to your DNS. This verifies that you own the domain. Once verified, you will unlock the data on SPF, DKIM, and DMARC authentication, spam complaint rates, encryption performance, and of course, your domain's reputation. Seeing low or bad reputation, that could be due to high spam complaints or sending to disengaged contacts. This is where ActiveCampaign can help you. With the power of our AI segmentation and automation, you can remove those disengaged contacts and create a flow that will always keep your list clean.
Still running into issues? You can share access to your Postmaster data with our deliverability team.
Just go to Manage Users in Postmaster, enter the email provided by our team, and we will help troubleshoot. With Google Postmaster Tools, you can stay one step ahead of deliverability issues before they affect your business. Monitor your emails regularly, take action when needed, and keep your emails landing where they belong, the inbox. If you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And if you got any questions, just add them in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.